It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Game today, Liverpool against Leicester City.
Number 22, Simon Mignolet. Number 32, Jerome Martin. Number 6, Dejan Lovren. Number 7.
A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Roberto Firmino in midfield. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. Well, when Jurgen Klopp came in autumn of 2015, who'd have thought he'd take them to two finals? They lost them both, of course, but he certainly galvanised the club.
Oh, he certainly did, Martin. I think that's one of his strengths, his charisma, his leadership. Yeah, unfortunate.
To put them in front. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
The goal from Roberto Firmino. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Simpson. There's good progress with this attack. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Just looking back at Liverpool and their attempts to regain former glories. Two finals in the first few months of Jurgen Klopp. Sturridge! Good work by the goalkeeper. Liverpool will get the throw. Roberto Firmino. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Liverpool take over possession again. On to the attack now.
Coutinho! Goal for a little Brazilian, Felipe Coutinho. He's always got an eye for the main chance.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Challenges for the ball. Milner. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
This might be it!
Well, the goals to games ratio for Daniel Sturridge, exceptional. And this is another example of his remarkable finishing talents. For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
And Liverpool putting on a masterclass here. Ball played to Mendy. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Cut off, off the post.
Adam Lallana. Daniel Sturridge. He's coming forward with some danger.
Here's a chance. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
On the attack here.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well saved.
Corner to be taken. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. He's got support here.
Comes in with a tackle.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Simpson into the attacking third. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Play his teammate through.
The shot's on.
Very good stop here. So they're setting up for the corner. Mendy.
Shot's on here.
It was a good attack, a good effort at goal. If they are going to lose, they're going to go down fighting.
Yeah, and I think the opposition probably know now that they've virtually won this match.
It's Salah now. Mendy. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They've wasted that crossing position, haven't they?
And now the shot! Got in the way.
Coutinho.
Comes in strongly.
Very good tackle. Adam Lallana. It's Salah now. Good forward play from them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
The fourth official is in.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
3 minutes.
Strong challenge. Jordan Henderson. It's Salah now. Sturridge. It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways, certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal, and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good, strong tackle. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Wijnaldum. Christian Fuchs. Roberto Firmino.
Wijnaldum.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And shoots! They've got him to score here.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. They seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Let's see the replay now. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Number 13, Mohamed Salah.
Subs getting ready. It's looking good, this move.
Shot up!
Fantastic save!
Coming up, a corner.
Coming off the pitch, number 26, Riyad Mahrez. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Yohani Lane.
And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Milner, trying to find a way through here, probing away. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. On the attack here. And it's a heading chance now. Comes in with a tackle. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. And here's the shot. He's a brilliant goalkeeper, having a brilliant day.
It seems that he's just unbeatable. He looks in that kind of mood out there. He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Opportunity here!
And a well-taken goal, but they've still got lots more to do. He has been a king of a keeper, really. But I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there, and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the saves he's made already.
So we restart again, 4-1. Most defenders will be furious with that, because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration. They've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
Now the shot!
It's another miss. And it's been an opportunity missed for this team today. Well, some statisticians in football will tell you that you've got to have the number of shots to get the number of goals, but it is about quality when it comes to shooting, as these figures show.
Yeah, and I think sometimes they've shot from long distances where it really wasn't on, and they've got to do better.
And Morgan. Simpson. Minutes left of regular time. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Gets his foot in there. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref.
Opportunity now!
Could have widened the margin this late in the game. goes out wide again. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Origi.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 15, Daniel Sturridge.
Wijnaldum. Here's a chance to attack. And the cross is in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good challenge here. Mohamed Salah. Well, they're in a good position here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, and I think confidence-wise, in terms of morale in the dressing room, this is going to serve them really well.
There's no doubt that Felipe Coutinho was in excellent form himself.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent.